Welcome back, everyone. Republican lawmakers are once again trying to challenge President Obama on foreign policy, particularly when it comes to Iran.
Yeah, yesterday, 47 Republican senators issued an open letter to the leaders of Iran against President Obama's proposal to limit the country's nuclear program, warning them that any deal reached with the president could only last as long as he is in office. President Obama, along with other Democrats, denounced that move.